at the Colosseum, Colossus. There's where the floor was. This is the underground. And all of this seating, which isn't really seating anymore. They put the cross in after it was abandoned. And this is the seating where only the prestigious was. Were. There we go. The spectacular Colosseum. There's the Colosseum. There's the bell tower.
300 years younger.
There's what was the old courthouse, and then it got turned into a
church.
Basilica. And I don't even know if you can see that. It's pretty deep, though. This was built up. This is where we get the croissants from. Make sure you show the croissants.
Because the Polish king defeated the Ottoman Turks.
For many years. One of the episodes that actually happened.
Such a long name I can't pronounce, but it's near Rome.
Civitavecce.
Civitavecce. And we're standing on a grass lawn. Look at it down there. Real grass. And it is gorgeous out, perfect weather. Nice cool breeze, and here we go. Say hi, dear.
Hi, dear.
Here we go, we're leaving the port as we speak. If you look down, things are moving. All right, we'll talk to you.
By access signups.
Oh, hello, say hi.
Hi.
We're doing a tour of the room. Here's our TV, our chair and stuff. The nice. Is that a queen or a king?
I think it's a king.
That's cool. Bathroom.
Come over here and let me kick you and I'll find out.
There's the bathroom. Okay, sign it off. Say hello to the camera, dear.
Hello to the camera, dear.
Ooh, look at the pretty show.
Because you can't play in it. It looks like it'd be fun.
Why can't you play in it?
I think it's closed.
Says who?
Says the nets over the pool.
No. Hello, how are you?
Today's our formal night.
First
Tonight
one.
Tonight is. Yep. We're in Greece, Athens. Look at that city. It just expands. All around the Parthenon, the temple. It goes around, even on the other side of the Parthenon.
But we still call it the mountain of the casino, because if I give you the name, you'll forget it. Behind the hill to the east.
Here's continuation of the city, part that I haven't gotten yet. This is all around. Not sure if I got this part. This is the east, I believe, looking out to the ocean where the cruise ships are. This is the last part around the Acropolis. City just, I mean, it just seems to reach everywhere around it. So there's the Acropolis that we just came from. Acropolis is everything on top of the hill. The Parthenon is the main big building, and there's Nike. But we can't see Nike. Actually, we can't really see anything but the Parthenon. And then if you span around, we'll see the stadium that was rebuilt. And it's made out of marble. Would end here, did archery, came from Marathon, I think. As we would call Marathon.
26
miles away. Weird. They're leaving, and this is off the back of our ship. The resolution's not very good, sorry about that. But it is just, we're leaving Greece, Athens, Kousadasi, I believe is the port that we came into, the city. We've arrived in Turkey, Ephesus, and here is scanning from the boat at the port and surrounding area.
Calling the rest of our ship, they were shouting.
The marketplace. There's the library in the background.
Fourth floor, non-stop. Finally, city clerk came in and asked this violent crowd to set these two Roman citizens free, right? And Paul was somewhere over here. He was working as a tent maker to make his living, and he wanted to rescue his disciples, but he was prevented by his own disciples at the same time. And if he would walk into the city, there was probably would come.
Quickly, her hands moved. That's small. Hands with agility. Take them years to complete a rug.
Back. Fingers. I just want you to look at her her fingers. Can I look at anything with fingers? Just like the shoulder. You don't have to tell us. Usually, girls would put henna. Touch it. Just touch it. And you'll have the fact they will put henna on their fingers. Henna is for good luck in Turkish culture. Putting it on their fingers all night. The night before a girl gets married, they put henna. It's just for good luck. In this profession, it kind of thickens the skin. It prevents it from cutting the fingers off. But they don't do it. She's very good at it. She's been doing this for 5 years. She first started at Wollong. Wollong, she gets it for a long time. They work roughly 2 to 3 hours. They cannot physically work back, fingers, eyes. That's not the biggest problem. You know what the biggest problem is? The motivation. It's not an easy work. Try to do it. Comes around the other, see one knot. This is how these carpets are done, one knot at a time. It goes once around one knot, comes around the other. Can I see the way she's doing? Oh, look, we're doing it. All dirt. This has roughly around 1,200 knots per 1 square inch. Okay? Now we have silk that starts off at 400 knots, gets up to 2,500 per 1 square inch. Now the silk.
Goodbye, Kushadase. The ship is leaving. And we saw Ephesus today. And there it goes. We are inside the castle. Right in the middle of it. It's really warm water. And there's the volcano that's the least active, but is still active, but probably won't cause a problem to them. There's the ships over there. That's where we're docked at. I think that's ours right there. That's where we started. You can't really see. Use the cable car to get up. Sorry, it's wiggling so much. We took a bus ride around past all this. Now we're at where the castle is. And then they have cave dwellers that are now turned into hotels after the earthquake. And we're back. The beginning. Will and Don are in the
And see, we won't have to shop at all when we come back in October.
Jeez, let's see those lips moving.